Good evening. I'm WLKY meteorologist Tiffany Savona here with your Wednesday night forecast. Any sprinkles or flurries will be south of the metro by midnight, and then they will continue to move southward and likely fizzle out as we get closer to 1-2 o'clock in the morning. The clouds will clear out, and by tomorrow morning, temperatures will be dropping into the upper 20s across southern Indiana, close to the freezing mark in the metro. So make sure the kids are bundled up as they head off to school in the morning. Lots of sunshine during the day tomorrow. It's been a while since we've seen a lot of sunshine. It's been a gloomy couple of days and rainy couple of days for us. By tomorrow afternoon, high temperatures, though, only in the mid to upper 40s. So despite the sunshine, it's still going to be a rather chilly day. And we'll plan out your Thursday for you. In the morning, cold, bundle up out there, 32 degrees with some cooler readings into Indiana, 41 degrees with some sunshine by noon, and then by 5 o'clock, sunny but chilly with temperatures around 46 degrees. Your 7-day forecast showing that we will see the coldest day of the week being tomorrow, and then on Friday we're back up around 50 degrees, low to mid 50s, so a slight warm up, if you can call it that, by the weekend, but at least we're staying dry. Next chance of rain arrives on Monday, just a slight chance for a few showers, at least as temperatures stay in the 50s all the way into next week.